Hey. Sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. I don't really know why I had to be here, to be honest. You're Matt, right?
Yeah. How do you know that?
I was told you'd be here.
Right.
My dad said I should come.
Have I met you before?
Yeah, of course. I'm Jake. Jake Fisher?
Oh. Okay.
Look, I know you weren't expecting anyone here. Especially not me. It's quite cold.
I hadn't really noticed.
Your mum didn't make it very clear to my dad why I'd find you all the way out here.
Yeah, my mum's like that.
It's a bit confusing, to be honest. I mean, there's nobody around. You're all alone.
What's confusing about that?
Matt, she said you'd be here, but she didn't really know why. I think she's a bit worried about you. You know how she doesn't think she knows you very well. Sorry.
Why should she be worried? You were told I'd be here by your dad and you found me, right?
You know, it took me a while to get here. It would be helpful if you just communicate with people a bit.
There's no need to, Jake. You just end up struggling to break through.
Why on this bench? You meeting someone?
See for yourself. It's beautiful, isn't it?
The view. So that's why you spend so much time out here, is it?
Not that much time, just now and then. It's not just the view, trust me.
So what's so great about it?
It's difficult to explain. It's just something different.
I was never any good at that. Still remember some stuff about it, though. Wish I'd continue, to be honest. What are you listening to?
You wouldn't know. It helps me to think. Make stuff easier when I'm out here on my own.
I mean, it's easy to just sit there, isn't it? By yourself, in your own world, in the middle of nowhere.
I try to do the same sometimes, but I don't sketch.
What do you do then?
I just be out with friends, when my dad lets me go out.
I don't get that. Just go out whenever you want.
Trust me, mate. It's not that simple.
I wish I could.
You know what? If I was drawing, I'd start with the skyline before I moved on to the foreground.
So you do remember some stuff?
Yeah, I guess I do. My dad likes relying on me for everything he does. I don't get much time alone to do this.
That's why I'm here. This whole situation at home isn't my thing. I'm out here doing what I love, independently.
Listen carefully, Matt, because I don't think you quite understand. It's very difficult to be independent when you've got the pressure of your father's new relationship on your shoulders. I knew why I didn't want to come here today, because this is what I'd receive. Someone who doesn't care. You're just as responsible as I am for making this work. My dad wants us to get along so that everything can be perfect in his new relationship. And I'm sure your mum would say the same.
Just don't see why I should get involved. I'm not in anyone's way.
Look, I know you have your artsy drawings. And that helps you get through this kind of crap, but it's not that easy for me. I can't just disappear into a sketchbook and headphones. I came here on my Sunday morning, some hill I've never heard of, to please my dad, who only cares that I don't get in the way of his new life. And for what? To meet his girlfriend's son, and my apparent new brother, who clearly doesn't want to acknowledge that I exist. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that. Look, I know you've probably had a crap time too during whatever breakup your parents went through. But you're not the only one who's been through that. Your mum's happiness, my continuing relationship with my dad, and any return to a normal family life relies on us getting along. I need you to simply pretend to like me, even when I come and intrude on what you're doing, like right now. I thought it'd be easy to communicate with someone who's been through the same crap as I have, but clearly you couldn't care less.
Jake.
What?
I know that you exist. Find it easier to keep quiet. I know you don't get that. It's just before you go, tell your dad. Then at least I'll know one of us is getting somewhere.
Thank you. But Matt, it's not that simple. We're gonna have to live together for a long time and
I'm scared. The more I sit out here, all on my own, distancing myself from the image of a home with the four of us, the more it becomes apparent it's actually taking place.
That's why I came here. We have to help each other.
Get the tube home now and explain to your dad how you feel. I can see that's what you really want.
You haven't talked with your mum, have you? I'm no different.
It doesn't matter. And I'm well on my way there.
What's in there, Matt?
Nothing. It helps me. I told you before I'm working on it.
Matt, just tell me what it is.
Everything I feel doesn't have to be out in the open. Easily noticeable by anyone, dictated to me by my parents, and all that. I find it so hard to go and talk to someone face to face. You would never understand. Even you didn't notice when you showed up just a few minutes ago why I'm here.
What do you mean?
If I show you these, you promise you'll go to your dad, and you'll speak to him, and then you'll show my mum.
Matt, I don't get what it's all about. Just show your mum.
Take this, and then you'll understand.